one option. If some bloke will take off, you've been the corner man, has to stay there, and we've lost the bloke in the bush. So we're going to waste a lot of time. So if you're on a corner, point to the trail, or just put your bike pointing to the trail. So we'll have a sweep rider that's pulled.
Well, hang on, tell him, I'm the sweep coming up.
He wears this yellow jersey, so he always rides at the very back of the pack.
I eat the dust.
So if anybody breaks down, crashes, whatever, he'll pick you up, hopefully.
I suck your dust.
He doesn't know any CPR or anything, so don't count on him to save it.
But then if he stacks it, he dies.
The thing is, with a corner man, if there's been an incident behind you, you might be sitting there for 10 minutes thinking, shit, where's everyone gone? And you might be tempted to move on, but don't, because you're the last post. If you move and some guy comes through, they don't know where to go. So just stay put. Normally it's been a breakdown.
Here we are, under these particular stars, and here we stand, Victorian, where the white folk grow to know so very little about the black folk, same folk who rightfully own this piece of beauty that we call our home. Is often heard from society with convictions they preach, even knowing of whom they speak. I guess it's each to their own. Those who want to will know. I guess it's each to their own. 'Cause from the top, the views are all.
Feeling, Paul?
No, it's the best, mate. This is like going on a holiday.
Holiday to hell.
You got some duster in you. How are you going, Borny? How we going, father and son?
Good, mate. Good, Jimmy. It's
yeah, you're going good, mate.
Thanks for having us, Jimmy.
Mark.
Yeah, listen, Ryan's Rob's very talky. Just like 300.
How
are
you going, Nathan?
I'm very good, thanks. And a good ride.
Nice, tranquil setting here. Yeah? Nice view up here.
Thank you.
so wrong. Baby, I've been with you for way too long.